When I started off in medicine, which was a long time ago, most of these steroid injections were done without ultrasound. And that would work, but it wouldn't always work. If the ultrasound probe is used, you can locate it and be much more accurate. That's important because only when it goes into exactly the right place can we help to reduce your pain.